Hey guys, it's Sophia and today's video, ipapakita ko yung mga niregalo sa akin. It's been 22 days noong birthday ko, which is September 26, and I'm about to do it, and kakabukas ko lang nung iba, and I was really shocked and thankful dahil binigyan nila ako neto, and I will be showing you, so let's get on the video. So guys, this is my favorite one, and ito talaga yung favorite ko kasi really, really usable siya. This is my mushroom lamp. So, ang cute niya kasi guys, if you're not saying this, cute, yeah, yung cute hearts siya, and then it's red, and then I like it here, and it's from, hindi ko siya mabasa kasi tingnan nyo guys, I'm gonna read you guys Chinese or Japanese. Kasi, but alam ko na hindi ito Korean. Yeah, I think hindi ito, ano. Kasi ano nakalagay, www.ezoop.com. So, wala tayong gagawin dyan. So, ito, usable siya, lalo na pag madilim. Kasi ginagamit ko yung aircon ko every night, and nakapatay yung ilaw. Di ako nakakatulog ng walang ilaw, ng may ilaw. So, I use this, kahit dito lang sa saksakan na yan. Malayo siya sa kama ko kasi I just don't want na may ilaw kasi naano yung mata ko, pero it's okay. So very usable siya, and guys pag tinanggal ko siya, look at this, tatlo siya. So kailangan may bibilin kang ganito. So nasa 350 pesos daw to, and sinabi pa nila yung price sa akin, and yan. So that's my first favorite. And yung second favorite ko is my macaron pillow. So guys, macaron. Kasi ang macaron is this. And yung macaron is has some coconut in it. So wala siyang coconut, so macaron. And guys, pink talaga siya. Kaso, pink talaga tong macaron na to. And I first thought na pink na hamburger siya. And then when I see the like tag, I think may macaron siya. So I was really, really shocked. And sobrang sarap niya at hindi ako nakakatulog ng wala to sa akin. Even, kahit sa akin. I don't know what's that. I didn't know why I face at the back, but it's okay. Yeah, so, nasa 389 or nasa 390 pesos to kasi hindi pa natatanggal ni Razzle yung tag price. Kaya, yun na nga. Hindi ko alam. And then, yun. So, yun na yung dalawang favorite ko at the most and usable. And ito naman is some cosmetics. So, let me read it. So, this one is from Color Collection Age Deong. Oh, no. It's Color Collection because yung dalawa dito sa baba is in check na. Ito is Geranium. It's this, like Geranium. And this is, ito yung ano, ang ganda ng packaging niya or yung lalagyan na ng lipstick, like guys. Yan. So, it's really like, really brownish na bronze. I don't know if it could be yan. So, yan. So, para siyang brownish na bronze. And then, ito siya, pag ganito yan. So, pag binuksan ko, it was really, ito siya red na red. It's like blood, pero pag nilagay mo sa lips mo. And guys, nagamit ko na ito kasi may ganyan siya. Nagamit ko na siya for about 3 times na. Yeah, 3 times na. And yeah, so ginamit ko siya, ano lang, light, which is like doing like this little. Yeah, and lipstick. And yan lang. Like what? Yeah, so ito yung red. And then, gagawin ko lang siya. Kaya, sorry, sumag-ibin na. Hindi mo sarap. Baka nag-lipstick, di parang naniko. And next na binigay niya sa akin is Huda Beauty Liquid Matte Mascara. So, ito siya. Yeah, so guys, it's so really pretty. Pero hindi ko na ipapakita yung loob kasi baka kumalat. And I'm not trusting myself kasi clumsy ako pagdating sa mga babasa. Pero pag ganito, it's okay na pagkita ko sa inyo. So guys, pag ganyan, mas makikita mo talaga yung kulay kung ganyan siya. Mga love. And then, Okay, let's move on to the clothes. I mean dress. Ito siya. So, yung una ko is from Liu Yifang. Liu Yifang Fashion. Liu Yifang Fashion. It looks like this. And I really loved it. And my mom gave this to me. And guys, ano siya? Parang tie-dye siya na parang painting. And yes guys, malaki siya sa akin. Yan. And this is what it looks at the back. And super high siya. And I like it because it's like floral siya pa ganyan. I don't know if this floral. And super soft niyang hawakan. Okay, so in the picture, kasi kasyang-kasya dun sa girl. So, sobrang ganda. And then, the next one is this D&G pink dress. Okay, so, it says, Dolce & Gabbana Milano 2017, I was there. And the first thought that I thought, it was Beauty and the Beast because it has this flower. And it looks like a rose. Yeah, it's a rose, pero mukha siyang saga Beauty and the Beast. And then this, I don't know what's this one. Pero ito siya. So guys, susuot niya siya. Wala siyang, they call that zipper. So, I don't know kung pa siya sa inyo. Pero, di ko pa siya susuot. Ito, ginamit ko sa binyag nung baby namin. So, my little brother. So, ito naman is number 6. So, this is a sandals. I think sandals. It's color red, size 37 and this. So, it's from Charles and I like the box kasi geisha and it's comfortable. So, let's open it. So, this is what it looks like. This guys. Wait, let me. And sabi nila, partner daw to. Maganda daw to i-partner dito sa D&G damit. Kasi, parang red siya and then parang may alam ka. I don't know, my mom said that. Oh, it's so hard. Ito pa yan, ayan. No one will ever know this. And so, ito na yung una kong sapatos. And, sapatos? And then, now is, ito yung favorite kong box, which is Parmesan. So, it was looking like this. And kahit di mo na siya yung plastic, hawakan mo lang siya dito. And ito na siya. So, guys, ito. I like the box kasi gray din siya. Parang grayish na may brown. Like this, oh. Kulay niya to. See? Parang mas light lang to. Pero mukha siyang silver. Parang sa araw. Okay, guys. So, I do have lighting na ano talaga. Like yung ginagamit ng YouTuber, lighting lang to para sa araw. And so, ang lakas yung lighting ngayon. And natutuwa ako. Yan. So, ngayon, buksan ko siya. And nung nakita ko to, sabi ng mami ko, maganda daw ipatay niya para umano daw. Tumibay. Ito daw yung ipapatahe para daw tumibay. This one. Kasi baka daw hindi siya maano. And matigas siya. And this is what it looks like. Ayan. So, from Parisian. And guys, don't mind this kasi nilagay ko lang siya. And ito siya yung likod. Charing. This one is cute. So, dapat ang bibiling ko is yung makintab. And wala siyang ganito. And my mom said na wag na. And kasi matakasinta kong nun and maganda siya. And sabi niya, wag na. Dapat ito na lang daw. Kasi may ganito. Kasi hindi ako sanay na walang ganyan. Kasi may old shoes ako na walang ganito. And palag niya tatanggal sa tabo. So, ito. And, guys, ang cute nandito niya kasi makintab siya. Excuse me, guys. And, I'm really super excited na magamit to. But, my mom said sa makadaw next na kasi after, like, next week. Kasi, yan. Kasi, ipapatahi pa nga. Diba? Wala tayong tiwala. So, ang hirap dito is ang pasok sa box. Diba? Ang hirap. Okay. So, yan. So, that's all for now. Yun lang yung mga natanggap kong gifts. And ang pinakamasaya ko is yung mushroom lamp. And excited kong gamitin tong mascara for tomorrow. Kasi may parade ako tomorrow. Kaya gagamitin ko to para sa aking eyelash. And then, maglalagay din ako ng eyeliner, blush, and lips. And gusto ko sana magpakilay. Pero, I thought, na mas maganda na yung kilay ko pag original siya. Pero pag sabi nila, kasi guys, tingnan niyo yung kilay ko. Ili siya, di siya, baka ipapablush ko na lang. And, Leia, kasi may pimples ako, te. Guys, kung na ang ganyan wala. Pero pag laki. Yan. So guys, hope you guys like this. Comment down below and don't forget to subscribe for more vlogs/videos. And guys, please subscribe to my original channel, which is SophieLear26. And I will link the I will write in the description box below my channel, social medias, and musically. So guys, please subscribe, comment, and don't forget to ring the bell button below. And every of my video in my original channel, I will post it every single Thursday. So, hope you guys like this. Annyeong, sarangheyo!